it follows you, it moves around on its own. You can even control it through a joystick, and it uses a Bluetooth tether to your phone that enables it to actually follow you. So there's different types of sensors like ultrasound sensors, IR sensors. In the application, there's actually a GPS function, so you can tell exactly where your travel mate is.